Hello. Yes. Yes, my name is Rosa. It's very nice to meet you. Yes. How are you feeling today? A little stressed? Okay. Of course, right. It's very, very, very good that you came in today. I think it's very important for people to look out for themselves. So I think it's very good that you came in today. You're not weak or, you know, soft for needing a little bit of a pick-me-up. So I'm glad you came in and made an appointment. Looks like my assistant got you all taken care of here, got you all tucked in. Yeah, she's great. I love her. She's great. Yeah, she's been working here for a while. She's a great person. I think eventually she might end up in my position and take my job. She's really great. So I'm glad she got you all tucked in. Let me just make sure you are all good. Okay. So she left me with a list of things that you needed help with and some places on the body where you're feeling a lot of stress. And I will make sure to look at those notes and apply them to today's session. But if at any point you want me to focus on a certain spot, it's very important that you let me know. Of course, I can go off of notes, but it's better if we just kind of have a hands-on approach. So if I'm, for example, can I touch you? Okay. If I'm here, touching here, and this spot has a lot of stress on it, and you want me to continue for longer than I planned to, you just let me know and I will continue there as long as possible. Okay, so that's kind of what I mean by if you have any specific areas of the body that you want me to focus on or stay at during today's session, then you just be sure to let me know, okay? Okay, well, do you need anything? Any water, meds? Okay, you're good. Okay, perfect. Well, the first thing that I like to do is start off by stress heat points. And what that is we take a heat trigger, whether that is a candle, a match, anything that has heat. We'll take that and we'll put it on certain points of the body. And that will internally rise any of the stress, any of the anxiety. It will be magnetic to the fire or to the heat that is applied in those areas. And so whenever we put a candle or a match in a certain part of the body, the stress or the anxiety from that part of the body will just start to lift out. So that's kind of, I kind of use it as a way to just kind of, you know, dig in there and just kind of get the foundation of the stress out. And then I go in with my hands and I kind of massage the rest of the body so that we can fully remove the stress and the anxiety. But it's important that we start off with some heat points so that we can make sure that we get all the stress out, okay? All right, perfect. So I have quite a few different candles here. Did you have a specific smell that you want? Did you want like lavender or huckleberry or nothing? It doesn't matter. Okay, perfect. So I'm gonna go ahead and light. Let's see here. I'm gonna go ahead and light this candle for you. And this candle is a special, special favorite of mine. Sort of a little bit of daisies and roses. But there is a very, very, very rich almond. Very rich almond scent in here. So, I'm just going to go ahead, take my lighter here, of course. And this is where we're going to derive our heat from. I'm going to just put this here for you. Okay. Alright, so I was told that you did also want it on the neck area. You're having some stress and tension, right? Okay, so we're just going to start from the neck all the way down to your toes. And we're going to get that stress all out of your body, okay? You're doing great. I want you to know you're doing great, okay? So I'm just going to come around here. I'm just going to put this right here. And we're just going to press for two. One, two. We're going to press on this side for two. 1, 2. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and press right here. This is a very, very vital part of our necks, and a lot of people don't know about it, but this part is, a lot of people can hold a lot of stress. This is where you can press and stop your airway. And so this is also where you can press and get a lot of the stress removed. I'm gonna go ahead and press there. Very, very gently, because we don't want any extra tension or stress. Okay, perfect. I'm just gonna come down the body here to the chest area. Just gonna go ahead and put that there. Okay, let's put this here. Press, and as I press, I'm gonna press with my other hand just on the body gently. Okay, you let me know again if there are any spots where you want extra heat placement. You also let me know if I'm being too hard, or if you would like for me to be a little bit harder. Please, you just let me know. This entire session is for you, okay? Alright. Now we're gonna go down to the back of the knees. You want me to stay right there? Okay. I'm gonna stay here. And you just let me know whenever you're ready for a release, and we'll move to the next spot, okay? Okay. Ready for the next part? Okay. I'm gonna bring that around to this knee here. I'm gonna stay there as well. So I'm kind of sensing we're getting some issues with the knees. Okay. And the thighs, kind of the whole leg. Okay. So what I'm gonna do then, if you're having issues with the whole leg, so I'm gonna do something called a heat trail. And what a heat trail is we do exactly what I'm doing right now. We just do a little bit of heat gliding, and this will help transfer the heat in a more even way. Okay, let's go down to your toes. Okay, so with this, I do like to make sure that I am pressing the heat onto either toe, just to make sure that we're getting in between each toe, okay? It might be a little bit ticklish, but I try my best to go slow so that it's not ticklish and that instead it is very relaxing for you, okay? Okay, I'm gonna press here. Good, perfect. You're doing really good. You're doing really good. Perfect. Alrighty. And next foot here. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. Perfect. You are doing great. I'm just going to go ahead and transfer this heat all along the body. Okay. I'm just going to come back around the neck area. Okay. Perfect. And if you would like, I can keep the candle lit and sit right beside you. Okay. Keep that lit for you. Just put that there. So now that we have went in and heated the different stress points throughout the body, it is now time to cool those specific spots. And it might be a little bit confusing because you might be wondering, well, why would we heat that area just to cool it? But what we do is we heat that area, pull out the stress, get it, kind of get it ready to come out, kind of get the gunk out. And then we go in and we cool it so that it's more of a hard form. So stress and anxiety is a very liquid type of feeling. It's very liquidy. So what we like to do is we heat it up so that we can get that liquid up, because it's really, really deep in your body. So we want to heat it and so it can magnetically pull out. And then after that, we want to make it hard so that it's more of a form, more of something you can pull out. And then we're able to take the stress out of the body with the massage. So that's the reason why we heat then cool it. So I have a fan here. And this fan is going to be your best friend. And it's going to allow me to cool off the areas we just heated, okay? It's going to start off by your neck. This side here. Perfect. Okay. I'm just going to work my way down the body again as normal. If for whatever reason you want me to stay at a certain spot, just let me know and I'll stay. You want me to stay here? Okay. This is the torso area, so we're having a little bit of issues at the torso. Okay. And I heard that you have already come in and had a back massage. Okay, perfect. I just want to make sure we're getting the back as well. The back is a very common stress point for people, so I just wanted to make sure you had already got that done, but it sounds like my assistant already had you set up for that. Okay, perfect. Are you good on these sides? Yes, okay. I'm gonna bring that down the body here. Get the legs, because again, I know you're having issues with the legs. So I'll get either side here and down to your feet. Okay, you are doing great. You are doing great. You are a very, very good client. You are doing great. Back up to the neck. Okay. Perfect. All right. So before I go in and finish the massage off, I want to make sure I'm spritzing the air with some positive sprays and scents. And this is more just for your benefit, not really for the stress. I mean, it's sort of for the stress, but it's more for your benefit so that we can cleanse the area around you. So I'm going to go ahead and do that next. You let me know if you don't want me to tell you. My assistant told me you want me to do step by step, right? Okay. Just let me know. I don't have any problem telling you what I'm doing step by step. So that's why I'm doing it, okay? I want you to feel comfortable, okay? So I'll tell you step by step what's happening. Alrighty, I am back. Thank you for your patience. I'm gonna go ahead and spray this. This is blueberry thyme. So I'm just gonna spray this around you. So now that we have the air around you cleansed, okay, now I'm gonna go in with some lotion. This is sweet almond, and I'm gonna go ahead and put some of that on my hands like so. That right beside you. I'm gonna massage it into my skin, and we're gonna go ahead and do the actual massage part. And this is going to be really, 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 really warm. Okay, it's not gonna be hot, but it's gonna be warm. Okay, because this is warmed lotion for you. I'm just gonna press that there. Okay. You are doing so well. Okay. Let's make sure we're pressing. Okay, perfect. Perfect. I can just feel the stress just coming off your body. You're doing so good, okay? It's gonna press it into your skin. Focus on the feet, okay. Let's just put it in there like that for you. Swish, 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 swish. you feeling? Much better? Okay. That's really good. You do know, I'm sure. My assistant will tell you. After every massage, you do get to stay here for a maximum of 30 minutes. I'm sure you know that from your back massage, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and just do a little bit of pressing, and then I will leave you to relax for a few moments before the session is completely over, okay? You're doing very well. Alrighty, well, that looks like my job here is done. Thank you so much for coming in today. I really hope that whenever you're feeling stressed or anxious that you will come back, and I'll be happy to have you as a client. You were very, very, very good. You did great. Yes, and I do want to let you know that you can keep the candle on. Did you want any music playing? Yes, okay, so I'll have my assistant come in and she'll put on any kind of music, any type of sounds that you would like to hear for the remaining of your time here. So just take your time and relax. And again, thank you so much for coming in, and I will see you next time. You have a good one. Bye.